But at least when he kissed me, I knew he loved me. Now when he kisses me...
What is it?
He's just different. I know it. Bobo knew it too.
Bobo, your dog?
The other night, when Richard got home from work and he walked in, Bobo, he just went crazy. He started snapping and growling at Richard. I mean, we tried to put him outside, but he attacked. Dr. Bunnell, that dog has never attacked anyone in its life.
What happened?
Richard grabbed a dog's neck, and Bobo just started whimpering. I tried to stop him, but he wouldn't let go. And then I could tell Bobo, he didn't understand what was happening. He was so scared. And then there was a snap, and Bobo was dead. Richard didn't say anything. He didn't cry. He just picked Bobo up and took him out to the garbage.
I want to see you again as soon as possible. I'm going to change your medication. I want you to take these morning and night, twice a day, okay? And if your husband does anything like this again, anything that frightens you at all, I want you to call my service immediately. Can you promise me you'll do that?
Yes. Thank you, doctor.